Welcome to Celebrating Act 2. Celebrating Act 2 is the user manual for the second half of your life.
Hi, I'm Donnalynn. Welcome to Celebrating Act 2. This is short and sweet, where I teach you one exercise and give you one nutritional tip so that you can stay healthy and strong. Today, we're going to work on the core. Why? Well, because the core is important to keeping you standing up straight, helps you with every movement you make, right? Now, the exercise I'm going to show you requires your whole body to be working, right? So this is a good one, and it's really efficient. We call you do as much as you can with as little time as possible. All right, so let's get started on this. Now I'm going to come down onto my hands and knees, and I'm going to put my elbows down right under my shoulders, all right? Now, my hands can come in a little bit, making like a triangle, if that feels better, or they can go straight out from my elbows, however that feels comfortable for you. I like the triangle. Now, I'm going to put one leg back, and when I do that, I'm going to turn my toes under. I'm going to pull my belly button up to the ceiling, correct? Pull those shoulder blades down, and then get my hips nice and even with each other, and then put the other leg out. And there I go. Good job. Now I'm just going to hold this for a minute. This is our elbow plank. Now what I'm going to do now is bring a knee in, and when I do that, I'm going to increase my, pull my belly button in, and then come back out. So I'm just going to round, pull it in, come back out. Now I'm going to exhale as I do that. And come back out. See, I pull it up and come back out. Now, when I come back out, I want to make sure I don't drop down. You have to stay tall. Okay, pulling that belly button to the ceiling. Let's try one more. Good. Now we're just going to lower down. And if you want to just slip it back a little into a kind of a child's pose to stretch it out, that'll feel real good. All right. Now, today, we're going to talk about five numbers you need to keep an eye on for good heart health. All right. And our first one is blood pressure. Excuse me. Now, we want that blood pressure ideally to be 120 over 80. And why? We want to look for foods that are high in potassium and low in sodium. So that's like vegetables, fruits, beans, okay? Next number is our LDL cholesterol. We want it about 100 milligrams per deciliter. And we want, how do we get it there? By taking our lowering our saturated fats and upping our intake of good healthy fats like olives, nuts, seeds, fatty fish. All right. And then we're going to look at triglycerides. We want less than 150 milligrams per deciliter. And how do we get there? By lowering those sugars and those unhealthy fats. And we have to increase those leafy vegetables, greens and berries, citrus fruits. Next is our blood sugar. So we want less than 100 milligrams per deciliter. And how do we get there? So we want to lower that sugar from those drinks. Don't drink your calories. Not worth it, right? And bad for you. And what are we going to do to help it? Is to increase our whole natural unprocessed grains. Important to understand that. All right. And then finally, our waist circumference. Yes, that counts. Now, how do you measure that? Well, just give yourself a little, measuring tape and measure it out. Now, you want it to be less than half your height, or less than 35 inches for women, less than 40 inches for men. And how do we get there? Well, we reduce those processed foods and eat all that healthy food we just talked about, all those leafy greens and nuts, olive seeds. You got it. All right. Well, you know why I do this. I do this to keep you healthy and strong so that you can enjoy the activities that you want to do. And I'll look to see you next time on Short and Sweet. Bye now.
For more on Celebrating Act 2, visit our webpage, follow us on Facebook, subscribe to us on YouTube, and tell your friends. Celebrating Act 2 is the user manual for the second half of your life.